Listen, clip this, okay? Clip this and send it to all leftists. There is no professional opportunity for you in being a next right-wing radical. It's not a business model, okay? It's been done. It doesn't work. No one is interested in learning about how you regret stuff. You're never gonna make a career out of being a next anything. Let alone a next right-winger, okay? So stop doing these mainstream media articles and thinking that you're gonna be a star. If you wanna be a star, find a way to push new ideas on the public space. And stop betraying everyone around you. It's not a good story that you were radicalized online. Oh, they will use you. They will use you for one article. You're not gonna make money. You're not gonna have your YouTube channel. No one's gonna be interested in what you have to say. No one is interested in someone who's flaky. You can end a career by being flaky, like Mr. Flaky, the senator. But you can't start a career by being flaky.